Because Miss Amanda had originally bought Maker's Instructs. Don't. I tried the Mechanic set and I tried the Pokemon set with the little figures. They're very hard to put together. So, yeah, don't do Mega Constructs. Is that what they're called? Yeah, we'll be selling this thing. Yeah, Mega Constructs. I haven't even opened Uber because I had so much trouble with Hoot and then I lost a piece of McKenna. It was a struggle to put together, but yeah. So I have two incredible mystery figures. The ones that I possibly get are Mr. Incredible, Elastigirl. You have her in the Elastigirl costume or the Incredibles costume. Violet, Dash, Jack-Jack, Fire Baby, Edna, Frozone, the Underminer, I think, Screensaver, and Void. I got two of these. INCREDIBL E.S. Incredibles 2. It's a good movie. I have seen it. But there are a couple scenes where they really shouldn't have come up with another way to hypnotize people. Because the black and white strobing effect is not good. And apparently this one wants to be opened this way. Okay. So who do we have here? A black bag. It's really a blind bag. We're heavy. Black one. Who do we have? My routine is Void versus Violet. I'm trying not to really say too much, but I'm trying to keep talking while I open. Remember, be careful with scissors. They're sharp. Can you see? All I see is red. Mr. Incredible, aka Bob Parr. These are just figurines, they do not move. He's heavy. And I hope I didn't get a duplicate. Another one. I have no clue. These may be opened backwards because I feel like the bottom is kind of loose in the box. And then of course it's number two on it, as well as the Incredibles and Disney Pixar. Mystery Minis. I'm gonna probably get flashing minis. Yeah, this bottom's just flipping up on the bottom of these. This is kind of, yeah, it wants to open the bottom, so be it. So be it. There's a guard right over there. That's what that's about. This is pretty small. I didn't mean to feel it. It felt small. Where is you? Screensaver, who's pretty skinny. Yeah, that's it. Bye.